Okay, in exhibit HA, the total fixed cost is which of the following? Well, it for sure can't be zero, because remember, when you have fixed cost, you're going to have some amount of fixed cost regardless of the level of output. And if we look at an output level of zero, what we see is that there is still some cost of $1,000 even at zero. So that tells us, actually, the total fixed cost is actually $1,000.